Perfect.
Dr. Klinker.
Sweet. Got a new emote on the way. One last Savage Shoe spam. Or pre-recorded. Spam Savage Shoe or chat is pre-recorded. Show some love for the shoe emote. And it's
smart me, and you'll just end up smarting.
Oh, I haven't gone mechs in a while.
Yeah, just kidding.
Nah, it's not about the mechs, it's about what we do afterwards. Sable, level, wow, Sable. Wow, wow. Reported for hacks. How do I report? Level 2 clock. Sometimes luck. Oh, this time we're getting some items. Let's get the CK. An enchantress for money making. Hey, Rocks, thanks for the 9 months. Welcome back. Thank you so much. What do the new units do? You mean the gods? So if you have different units, then they get a bonus. If you have like a no active, what are they called? Racial bonuses. Then you will, all of your units will have reduced cooldown on their abilities. Oh my goodness! We actually got items this time. Last time I only had one shield. Now we have like chainmail, quarter staff, blades of attack. Just like all of it. All right, I'm gonna fight this time. Early level up. Let's go. Now this can go here for now. It's fine. They need to decrease variance in rounds 1, 2, 3. Item allocation. Yeah, I agree. It's pretty heavy RNG. Oh, we won? Oh, we won because of the level up that I bought. If I didn't buy the level, we would have lost for sure.
Died well. Head for the quarry.
Doctor's souls. Alright.
Time for target practice.
This is better than one of these. Alright. We have no level up units, so this might go bad. We'll see. Looks like my opponent is also playing with level 1, so... It's gonna be close. No, bad focus fire. So close! Can you do it? Yes! Okay, we need a level up or I'm gonna lose the next one for sure. Oh my god, no.
Juggernaut's axe in hand.
Ooh. Can I get a level? No. I can't get a level. Arrgh, almost not roll. I mean, I could replace these with like... No, it's not really better. So like, if I play these instead of these for two orcs.
I bring an
just gotta hope for the best, but I probably lose. Man, I'm so weak right now. Yeah. Level 2 clock. Right. We should lose. Just roll. It's so bad to roll, because we might miss and then it puts me in really bad shape. If you roll and you don't hit, it's really, really bad early. Oh my goodness. That's an early lone druid. Still no level ups though.
Luke, I am a robot. Yeah, just kidding.
Well, we can sell this. I'm not going hunters. 4, 5, 6. Alright. If we get an early level 2 lone druid, that'd be sick. Come on, do the bear! There we go. The problem with level 1 lone druid is that it might sometimes die without using the ability. Even the level 1 bear is very good. You don't need to have raccoon. Like, this is really, really powerful. But, because of how squishy the lone druid is, level 1 lone druid oftentimes dies without using it. Maybe go elves? We'll see. I mean, I kept this around for now. Dun 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 dun. What's going on?
Action hand.
Everything level 1 still. So I could get the Batrider for the pair, but I don't know if I want to even play a level 2 Batrider. Do I even want to play a level 2 Batrider? I don't think I do. Level 2 Batrider is worse than some level 1s. It's not great. So what went wrong here is we didn't get the bear in time. I needed it much earlier. My positioning wasn't very good for this. It's so good still, but no. I need to have the lone druid in a position where it gets the bear fast, but doesn't die. That's the hard part. Because it will usually die. So there's a Tusk if you want it. I guess we would do. We could also get a level up now. Yeah, this is a level up turn. So that's the second beast now. So if I put it like this, then it should take some damage, but not all the damage. Level 2 Morphling. Level 2 Bounty. No. Too strong. The Nanobots Clockwork though. Nanobots Clockwork level 2. Because we got some level ups there. Yeah, Nanobots too good. And it has items as well. There's Chainmail and Stout Shield. Pew, pew. Got him.
Ah, yes.
Dr. Klinker. My suit should keep me comfortable through all of this.
Ba ba ba. This'll be creeps. Yeah, this gives us beast bonus. It's not like a perfect fit, but it's kinda alright, we just stumbled upon it. Yeah, level 1 bounty still.
Try to outsmart me and you'll just end up
smarting!
Souls.
Souls. And what else? The thing that we get from the bounty is the... Well, actually, I could get three of them instead. We get the nanobots. Because we have two mechs, two other goblins here. Man, look at this damage. It's only level 1 Shadow Fiend, and it killed that Luna in like 4 hits. I mean, it does have items, but still. It deals so much damage. Even level 1.
Enchanted, I'm sure.
Didn't pick up Queen of Pain? Yeah, because I have a Shadow Fiend. Alright. This is kind of working now. Got a nice win streak too. There's a Tinker, but we already leveled up the Tinker. Should I try to get it to the last level?
Dr. Clinker.
Hoping for mages. We'll see what I get. Whatever I get my hands on. Is the new emote working yet? Do you guys try? Anyone test the new emote? Oh my god! Oh no! What have I done? Dragon Knight! Should we go dragons? We don't have a plan. I almost want to go dragons. Just so I have a plan. Rip shoe. Oh. Can I go? Can I actually do this? We can have a pretty decent. Yeah, I'm gonna buy this. You know what? I'm gonna get it. Guess I can sell these. Dragon is at least a direction. Yeah, because it's pretty unclear. Even though I'm fairly strong right now, the direction is a little unclear after these mechs. We're not sticking with mechs, so we're not going to 6 mechs. Whoa.
Master of beasts.
I mean, it should be worth it at least temporarily. It wasn't part of the plan, but... Oh, this is neutrals. Oh shit. Well, I should be fine though. I think we're okay. I totally missed it. I saw chat try to warn me, but it was too late. I'm fine. Yeah, I should be fine. Doesn't matter. Sometimes it matters if you are loose streaking and you're weaker. Or if you have like maybe a mage lineup. With mage lineup it can be bad. If you somehow went early mages, which you probably shouldn't do. But if you did. Kuka! Oh my goodness. If we keep getting these like different directions now. Should I give up on the lone druid now? Kunkka is kinda better, maybe. Oh! This is the most effective HP, so we wanna give all the armor to that. Yeah, keep LD around. Yeah, I think I should. Because we have a chance to like find a second LD any moment. I should definitely keep it around. I should keep it around. It would absolutely be worth playing if we got it. Maybe I'll sell the Dragon Knight now.
Yes, lads, we've reached safe harbor.
I don't know. Let's just keep all the options open. We are lacking direction, we really are. There's another axe if we get an easy axe upgrade.
Axe in hand.
Axe in hand. Windstreak plus 3 gold. That's so good. What about just getting a level here? No, that can't be right. It's too early. Stay above 50. But I do want to get to 8 very quickly. Because then we get higher level pieces. I definitely want to get to 8, and it's only 25 gold to get there. Maybe I should have done it, because it keeps my win streak alive too. This fight, however, I think we will still win. I see mostly level 1s for him. It's not going like super well, but his lineup didn't look that great. Or levels didn't look that great, yeah. Dragon seems extremely unlikely. Yeah, it's a bit of a stretch. For sure. This is a little bit of a mess, but I have lots of health and I have lots of gold, so I think we might be able to make it work, guys. I think we might be able to make this work. There's a Shadow Fiend upgrade now. Another DK. Oh boy. Right now I should play the lone druid probably. Okay, let me think. Okay, this one we can sell. I mean, not gonna play the axes either. I think I am gonna keep this round. Cause like level 1 Viper, level 1 Puck, that suddenly makes for them. Like we don't need those levels up. Just getting a level 2 DK and then finding the offbeat dragons or like the weaker dragons. And we all set. Holy moly, this bounty hunter! It's round 19 and I never seen another bounty in the game. I seen one bounty in the entire game, chat. Exactly one bounty, all game long. Troll Warlord, maybe? Three Lycans, I mean, yeah, unless it might be the same Lycan that we've seen many times. Oh, didn't get the boat! Okay, we might lose. We didn't get the boat. We're probably gonna lose. Rip wind streak. We still have a lot of gold. Abbey with knights. I mean, I guess, like, if we go Dragon Knight, then we could have Abaddon as the second knight. And then we can add, like, a Necrophos. Alright, let's get rid of the... That's the second bounty, by the way. But let's get rid of it. Because this is a goblin, too. But it's also a warlock. So this is creeps. I don't need to do anything stupid right now. Disruptor. This would be another warlock.
The Stormcrafter comes.
Do we wanna have a third warlock? Is it time to sell the buck? Disruptor would be another orc. Also, the mechs could be sold. We have like a little bit of everything. I don't like this. This is again like whole different directions. Alright, maybe it's time to roll. I mean, I can buy the Furion just in case we get the LD. So there's their dragons. Okay, let's do the dragons.
What is this? A game of some sort?
Let's do this for now. We still need to level it up, though. Necrophos. That's the third warlock. That's the third warlock. We need DK level 2 before it's worth, I think. Maybe. So these can be sold, we're not getting this to last level. Also not using this. This we want in play. Holy moly, what is this?
I bring the spark of death.
What is this? A game of some sort?
Okay, wait, too. Okay. Alright.
I'm the brains.
Back.
I'm the brawn.
Is it time to say bye-bye to the Sloan Druid? Who's the worst? This is such a like weird, bad lineup right now. I'm just trying to find levels. Because if I get like level 2 DK, then we immediately put it in. But I couldn't level up anything there. Like, I found more of the units that I already wanted to sell. So, the Necrophos right now... It's the only undead, right? It'll be third warlock. We have so many, like, bad units, but they are level 2. And, like, good units are level 1. Good units are level 1, bad units are level 2. That's putting me in, like, this awkward situation right now. There's a lone druid, okay. That's helpful. Alright. We can buy this too. Alright, alright, good stuff. It's definitely helpful. This can go, well, whatever. Here. This can go here. What is this Beastmaster doing? It might still be good though. Not for long. We wanna get rid of the Beastmaster. So the way we got the Beastmaster was that we were not going hunters, but then we just got three Beastmasters in the same shopping round. So dragons are taking up most of my bench right now. We are going to play the dragons, and then we got some of the bad units. But level 1 DK, I don't believe it's worth it right now. We need to level it up first. There's a Necrophos. Well, now the Necrophos definitely goes in. And we are gonna take out... Alright, rip this. It just didn't fit. Should I start rolling or get like level up first? So what are we gonna do? We're gonna have three warlocks probably still. And this lone druid is definitely staying. Selling their mechs. Mechs and the Kunkka. Yeah, I guess the mechs are not so good anymore. This would, selling the clock also frees up the items. Get a level, yeah, I'm getting a level next. So next round is gonna be easy creeps, and after the easy creeps we get the next level. Bum 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 bada bum bum. So this is a bad time to like do anything or use the gold. This is the, what are they even called? Like the birdies. The birdies are really weak. Who got Dragon Knight too? Oh no, my sweet DK. Big Latin. Save, casual 70 gold. Kunkka also doesn't synergize with anything. It will after the Dragon Knight though, then we will have two humans at least. Alright, so now we're getting a level.
What is this? A game of some sort?
Tell this. Oh, whoa, what's this? Hyperstone. Okay. Oh, we accidentally, okay. Huh. Oh, I didn't realize I had, I mean, I totally realized I had it. Yes, let's do the assault Kuiras chat. Whew, this oh my goodness. Oh my goodness, flow! Wow. Yeah, I didn't remember that I had those plate mail and chain mail. The Kuiras is nice. I'm not sure if that's the unit we wanna have it on though. Now we roll. Be another undead. Okay. And another third warlock. So warlock. Wanna upgrade the Viper and stuff. The task, I mean, it's not particularly great, but... Enigma. Well, how do we fit in an Enigma? How are we gonna fit in the Enigma chat? We already have so many. Okay, so getting the last level would help me get some of these high tier pieces, which is what we want right now. We want high tier pieces. Oh, DK upgrade. Let's go. Cut DP. It's the second undead, so we get -4 armor on everything. Enigma ability is certainly better, but I think there's definitely some value in the minus armor. Oh boy. Alright, this is actually looking like something now. I don't think we're getting this to the last level. Do we want to use the Medusa? Mm. Got Lone Druid and Tusk. Then we have no frontline at all. I mean, somebody needs to do the tanking here. Okay, we're like winning. I should get the last level. Oh my god, why is this Skunkka level 1? Look at the items on it, that's ridiculous. Doom for a shadow. No, because we're so close to getting a level 3 shadow fiend as well. I'm like looking if I can get a level 2 Enigma, then it's worth playing by itself, even if it's a fourth warlock or whatever. Nice, we're crushing it right now. We're doing good, guys. We are strong. So I think the best way to like solidify the lead is by getting the level. Because then things like, let's say, like getting 4 gold pieces right now is 20%. Then it will be 25%. And we want lots of 4 gold pieces. This is the dragon, right? No, it's not the dragon. It's the lizards. So we actually want these very close to each other then. Okay. Not dragon, yeah. These are easy. Dragon is harder. Or it should be easy for us right now, in the current state, because we are strong. Yeah, sometimes this can be hard, but not right now. We are very powerful. Start grabbing druids for their loans. Yeah.
The hunter feast.
So, how did this combine again? There's a tusk if we want to go for it. I mean, it's like, maybe I'd rather sell the tusk. So what is happening here? Oh, we got some free items. I think we'd rather sell the tusk, honestly. We don't want to go for a level 3 tusk. It's not even gonna happen. Okay, one more round and then we get the last level. Oh my god, it's so greedy. So is there any AoE damage? There's like Razor, Enigma. But overall, I think I should spread out, right? Do. Alright, this needs to go here. Why is the Kunkka level 1? Holy crap. Stop being level 1. Oh my god! We got destroyed here. Alright. Okay, I'm gonna buy the level and then we get some rolls. Vanguard? Wait. On which one? On the Kunkka. Ring, shield, heart. Shield. Alright. I really want to get rid of this task now. Let's just do it. We need a roll. I shouldn't save up gold anymore so much. Oh my god. Okay, let's just lock this. I want all 5. Did we win? Very close, but looks like we lost. No, Gaira was the one that I didn't buy. Shit! Hold on. So you got 2 lone druids. We can't fit in the deck keys, can we? I should just sell it. Gunka, I see it, chat. We can't fit in the deck keys, not this time. Alright, good, we won. Pretty close, top 3. This bug is not happening. So what do we want? We want the Enchantress. Yes, there it is.
Enchanted, I'm sure.
Now we can sell all this stuff. There's a Gunka upgrade too. Okay, okay, chat, we're doing it. It's coming together now. For magic resist.
Get your rotors running.
Oh, it's dragon. Okay. Nine out of ten. No, no, it's not. Not anymore. Okay. All right. Now this is looking like something. That was a huge upgrade, guys. What do we want to do next? What's the next step? Well, Death Prophet upgrade seems like a good one. We have three warlocks. Like Tidehunter and Medusa would be really nice upgrades.
What is this? A game of some sort?
There's a Medusa. We need one more Medusa. Oh my god.
Behold my beauty.
Esports!
I never knew what I was missing.
I'm so talented. Oh, item, item, item. Maybe here. Stream Medlock. Shh. We might still lose. Maybe he had off streamer block. And he has even like crazy items and stuff. Or not streamer block. Blep block.
That's what triumph tastes like, my pretty.
Okay, what are these? What are we actually wanting to see? Tidehunter is the easy one. What's an actual potential level 3? Buck? I mean, Buck is like a realistic chance for level 3. Buck and Viper. We could get Buck and Viper. DK, alright. We get a second level 2 DK, we would play it, right? Oh, Shadowfiend as well. Haven't seen any. So we don't have any, like, immediate upgrades now. So I hope I'm winning, because we can't get any stronger. If I lose, I need to think about the positioning. We need to change. Oh no, Gunka Hex. Oh no, Gunka Hex. Oh no, Medusa. Oh, we need to... Okay. I don't know if that was a little bit bad luck, too, the way things went. May have been a little bit bad luck, too. We need to reposition. Okay. Oh, this guy died. He actually died. The one who beat me died. So what's the biggest, like... Is this assassins? It's like three assassins, mostly a magic damage. Like, so we are using like the whole width of this now. He's four elementals. Oh, is he? Really? No, he's... Oh, he is. You're right. Uh-oh. Oh, what is happening here? Where's the... Oh, the lone druid probably got tossed by a tiny. Close one. That was a good one. GG! I enjoyed it. Alright, who wants to play? Come play with me, Twitch chat. Twitch!